It is too funny how Robert F. Kennedy Jr. was going to pick Aaron Rodgers, but is now expected to pick Nicole Shanahan as his vice president because even off the field, Aaron Rodgers cannot beat Shanahan.